tackles that trim and adjust the sails over their heads. We can't use those sails without that block and tackle. Those blocks, or a landsman would call them pulleys, are very heavy. They swing from side to side, whether you're in the way or not. So you don't want to walk in those areas. And you could get yourself seriously hurt. And if you'd like to help you know where those areas are, we have yellow lines marking them off. They're about knee-high, just enough to be inconvenient. So you come up to an area that's blocked off of the line, don't go past it. It's an off-limits area. If you'd like to cross the deck during the trip, there's a couple of areas on the main deck, the lower deck, up forward, you can get through. No sheet tackles, no yellow lines. And if you're up there on the raised deck in the stern where the steering wheel is, this is called the quarter deck. You have to go forward down the steps to cross over. And we start raising sail. The crew will give a call for volunteers to help raise sail. This is not required of anyone, and it is pretty strenuous, but the crew could use about 4 to 6 volunteers on each gaff sail we go to set. And they'll give a yell for volunteers when they're ready. Also, we do have some children on board this trip tonight. We do require any adults that have children with you on board. You do need to keep them with you at all times. You can take the children anywhere on the deck that you can go, so they're not going to miss anything. However, you do need to supervise them, which would mean if they are standing or you are standing, you need to have a hand on them at all times. And that is not 5 or 10 feet away, catch up with mom or dad. That literally means that if either one of you is standing, you've got to be holding on to them. And if they are seated or you are seated, they do need to be seated right next to you. And again, you can take them anywhere around the deck you can go, but you do need to supervise them very closely. Now, also around the edge of the deck, we have emergency safety lines. They're called lifelines on the port and starboard rails. Those are there if you lose your balance or something to grab hold of, keep yourself inboard. Just don't use those for armrests, backrests, or anything other than a safety line. And you don't want to land in this water anyhow. This is not refreshing cold water. This is take your breath away cold water. We get the Labrador current coming from the north and the south here, so the water we're floating on used to be floating icebergs before it got to us. So definitely stay on deck. Use those safety lines only as safety lines. And the Coast Guard requires that all passenger vessels give a life jacket demonstration before they head out. And Nick up on the starboard bow,